the most prestigious club competition in European football. And now it comes down to this, the final itself. Who will prevail? It's Atletico Madrid. They take on Real Madrid, and it's coming up next on EA TV. And here it is, the last lap in the season-long race for the trophy. Millions of viewers from around the world are tuning in for the biggest final in club football, the Champions League final. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray, joined here in the commentary box, as always, by the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. It's Atletico Madrid facing Real Madrid.
Well, Derek, it doesn't come any better than this, does it? This has the makings of an absolute classic. These are two brilliant teams, and at the moment, I can't separate them.
Oh, what an opportunity! And he's got the beating of his opponent. Rewarded for that brilliant high press. Oh, a goal it is! The equaliser in this final. What next in the drama?
Well, as you can see, not much power, but great accuracy. He made that look so easy, didn't he?
Thank you. trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. Federico Valverde. It's Carvajal. And return to Valverde. Rodrigo.
Absolutely magnificent.
Short corner routine. And deflected behind. So a corner here. Tremendous vision. And it goes to square the game. What a contest this is turning out to be.
Well, as you can see, he gets there first, he makes good contact with the ball and finds the back of the net. That's a decent header. This is going to be a tough game now. He's got to get his side playing again here.
So underway again, and it's a story of parity. Two goals apiece in this one. Here's Mark. Now to Atletico. Will this help them take the lead?
Going to part with the ball.
Eduardo Camavinga. plenty of forward momentum from Real Madrid here. Jose, no! And he did so well to move across and deal with the danger. Real Madrid behind in the game. A corner could represent an opportunity. Delivering it. Oh, a goal it is! The equaliser in this final. What next in the drama?
Well, as you can see, he gets a bit lucky here. The deflection just had the keeper wrong-footed. He won't worry about that.
Away once more, level at 3-3. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Oh, he's given the ball away. Fran Garcia. On that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket, and he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, it certainly deserved a yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say.
Control of the situation. He's conceded a corner. Now sending it in. Well, a nearly moment, you've got to say.
Senses a goal is coming here. It's just a case of being more clinical now.
Molina. 3 minutes of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. And a corner for Atletico could come in handy as they try to jump ahead. Go short, superbly read and executed. Fran Garcia, Bellingham. Well, there we have it. We're at the halfway mark now here at Wembley.
Away they go again. Second half is underway here.
Terrific block. All the way out. Oh, terrific piece of goalkeeping.
Oh, it's a goal! A celebratory moment as they jump in front. body in the way. Vinicius Junior. Tchouaméni. Rosalu. Real find themselves in a position of menace. And the referee allowing the play to flow. Vinicius Junior. Can he find the net? And that's a save you'll be seeing again and again from Oblak. Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now.
Just how easily Kroos goes beyond his marker, and the strike from Kroos is devastating. The keeper just couldn't react to the power of the shot. What a goal that is. Well, that wasn't in the script, was it? And Simeone's face says it all. He's not a happy man at the moment.
On they go again. And I wonder, can Real push for a leveler here? Savic. It's with Hermoso. Run it well. Rosalu. 15 minutes left for play. Well, taking on that shot and not missing by much.
Well, that would have been an excellent goal. It means everything's still up for grabs here.
Rüdiger. Just cut for half. to keep the ball. 10 minutes left for play. Now conceding the throw-in. Good challenge. Atletico have it once again. Yes, man through ball. He got a good palm on it. With that, the move comes to an end, and a goal kick to follow now. Phase of the game, it's a matter of whether or not Atletico can preserve the victory. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Well, going forward, they've been excellent, but they've also been too open at the back. They certainly haven't won this yet.
This attack looks highly promising, and credit is due for that good piece of defending. Be 3 minutes added on at the end. They do like to press whenever they can. Threaded through by Koke. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. And now the whistle every Atletico fan wants to hear. It's official. Atletico Madrid are the club champions of Europe.
Well, just look at the emotions out there. Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives. And they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement for them.
Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
A trophy left to top them all. For Atletico Madrid, winners of the UEFA Champions League.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. Well, the celebrations are ongoing. I don't think they're going to be brought to an end anytime soon, as they savour the moment with their supporters.
They've certainly played their part, the fans. They deserve to be involved with these celebrations. They've made so much noise here.
And you are looking at the best club side in Europe.